好，我是千鸟，今天要为大家带来的是《地平线：期待黎明》。全新的地方，还有需要帮忙的人。
哦 ，wonderful！
采石工哦，问问他需要什么帮忙好了。
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary. I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder. That's what. 5 night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
机器吧。
5 men murdered? How?
Don't know. One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight.Fiends who did this must have had stealth or numbers.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
不是机器。
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see. Oh yeah, chunks of corpses, gushing blood. Sorry, pressure's getting to me.
我好像没有办法从他口中问出点什么。
Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately, and Saravod said, "No, that's just stupid."
You've been using explosives?
Sure, to clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff. We do it for a week or so every year, but that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were torn apart, not blown up.
What exactly did Saravod say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry, where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
大石头啊，会不会是有一只可以躲到地底下的机器？我觉得有可能哦。假如也想知道被杀的人是谁，就下去问问他们吧。我自己去问他们吧。一剑刺穿工头的喉咙，这样太坏了啦。整件事情就是小指头想要把狼大女儿给啪啪啪搞出来的计谋。
太多计谋。
If you think it'll help.
Yeah, 我觉得应该是那个啦。就是我有听说一只机器可以钻到地底下，非常非常有可能。是我要怎么安全的下去呢？你这个采石场没有路哦。不用下去。哈？等等。
This isn't up to their usual standard.
喂，你在耍我就对了。
I've seen this four times.
这么高，我觉得跳下去也不是办法。差一点我就掉下去。啊，这边有路啦。看半天。
Explosives. Corey's been doing a lot of blasting.
根本就不是很少次数，哎，在震动哎，我整个手把都在震动。
That's a lot of explosives.
超多炸药。 好虎烂。
Oh boy, you're a big one, aren't you?
地震！地震！ 破石者， 就是你， 先扫描。 又转走。 什么？诶，机身怕冰，怕撕裂，剩下全部都怕。好啊，怕冰，怕冰的好。呜呜，它这样滑的耶。 两颗炸弹，好像炸的不是很痛。哦，还是说我可以把它的？哎呀，射歪了。 好强啊，这只！ 最近看了一个影片，分析教堂大爆炸那一段用的音乐，害我又回去重听好几遍。我还以为那个燃料在跟陆家二弟打仗的时候就用完了。那个教堂大爆炸，我真的觉得。 有点不能理解为什么皇后这么狠，然后还因为这样害死他自己的孩子，不是吗？什么好胖？你才好胖，你全家都很胖，他真的很胖，好不好？你们看这个圆圆的肚子。 这一只应该不是我们说很可爱的那一只。啊、哦，他一只就把我的血都耗完了。
I've never seen a machine like that. Woo! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
I've seen better.
啊，算你帮助他们解决问题。走吧，继续赶路。Go.
That was better last week.
应该不会用猫一只出来吧？那长脚兽就让他们自己去对付了。我是不是应该要步行啊？我应该考虑步行，因为我的药草用完了。
Farewell.
这边。怎么胜算？有点打乱七八糟，到底谁是谁啊？哪一只是我的呢？还有我的在场吗？不管了。那比武审判了，而且真正要审判的话，狮子骑士应该会被拖去砍头吧。而且小狮子也不能再当国王了。说什么他让自己对付？你以为公头怎么会离怪兽那么近的地方活得好好的？公头的等级是999的。他这么高的，他就可以自己对付了哈。哪需要我来？怎么起沙尘暴了？我记得这边是之前经过的地方。 看了吧。接下来的战斗啊，喜欢的话可以帮忙按个喜欢，分享出去，订阅千鸟熊频道，获得最新的影片资讯，谢谢大家的收看，拜拜。